Hello everyone, and welcome back to Chronos Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today, well, we're gonna go ahead with Ginyu's Instructor Quest, and then Frieza's. I did do Guru's Place off-camera. I was only actually able to do one mission. Apparently, because I skipped the first one, it's not eligible right now. But apparently, I should keep doing them. So, I'm gonna keep doing them, even if they are repetitive and, well, tedious. They do give good experience. Are you a Namekian? I've never expected to see a Namekian on this planet. And you're one of those warrior types the Lord Frieza was talking about. That means you're packing a lot of power, just what I'm looking for in my Ginyu Force. I know you want to unleash the full extent of your powers. I can give you a place to do that. Yes, I see you're interested. Let me tell you, today's your lucky day. If you take this special course from the Ginyu Force, you'll be joining the Frieza Force as an elite soldier in no time. You don't even have to tell me your answer, because I already know what it is. Just come back and talk to me once you're ready. Finally, you're ready to go. You sure kept us waiting long enough? So I don't know if I'm missing something, but they always say, come back when you're ready, and then they just instantly go into the text. Now it's time to put you through a simple test. Surprise! Just wait till you see what kind of surprises you encounter in the battlefield. This is how we train, this is how we grow. You may look promising, but I'm not going to let that dictate how hard I hit you. Now, yeah, sure, let's go. Oh, but just you, not like Goldo? Fighting pose F. Can't wait. Yeah, I was mentioning Ginyu's moves, and I didn't include the poses. I guess I should have just included all the poses. I knew he had a lot of poses, but I don't really consider them, like, abilities. Just poses. Using Fighting Pose F will cause damage taken to deplete stamina instead of health for a limited time. That sounds awful. In addition, taking damage while under this effect will cause no stagger. Or not cause stagger. Lovely. Ooh, so yeah, if I get like guard broke, then pretty much I won't be able to use that ability. God, I love that throw. What? I missed. Get over here.
You pass. Now prove your joy by doing a little dance.
I'll dance with you. A lot of experience for a starter test. And then again, I think we got 2,000 from Zarbon and Dory, or close to 2,000, so it's not too surprising. Yeah, I don't think I noticed how bad this town music was. Maybe it's because I'm just in a different part of the map. Sounds like a siren. You've got talent. I can sense it. I look forward to seeing how you develop. That's all for today. Do some cooldown calisthenics and take care of yourself. Calisthenics it is. I actually have points to distribute. I do. Alright, so we'll do two in here. I don't know. I guess we can do key. Stamina is important. Stamina is, well, especially if I have bloody counter, but we don't really have to worry about it just yet. So, you know, I'm gonna save those for now. Ooh. You certainly kept me waiting. I've got a little something special planned for you that'll help break the ice with the rest of the crew. But don't think this is just a nice chat over a meal with some fun and games on the side. No, sir, you're going to fight the other members of the Ginyu Force. Of course, that's not a fair fight. So I'll fight alongside you as a handicapped. I'll switch off every so often so you get to know the entire force. Don't get nervous now. Now then, let's get this party started. Your special course begins now. Just after you hit train me and then select the lesson. What are we gonna learn? Fighting pose A. Teach me Milky Cannon. Or body change. Though body change was actually kind of not useful in the first universe. You couldn't use it outside of PvP battles. Which is kind of lame. I'd rather be able to switch. Like, even if it was like limited to who you could use it on, it would be better than just PvP. Hey! Guys, I'm posing and chatting about body change here. Jeez. And then we go like this, and I moon the enemy. Ha ha! I am Shamisen. I miss what they were talking about. You're already dead. Thank you! I'm very good at beating people up, I know. It's been a childhood ability of mine. Oh, my arm should go longer than that. I do have a lot of ki now, don't I? Actually, my health is fairly big. I should. I don't know if I'll put in any more. I'll probably put in more because, like, a lot of the enemies seem to get a lot of health. And, you know, that's fine. Oh, damn it. That's fine, just as long as I can get as much. Yeah, but your speed is bad. You're slower than Goldo. I mean, he can stop time. Speaking of which, he's over there. I would love it if, like, Ginyu was just knocked out by Goldo. I, like, wasted 2 teleports there for some reason. There we go, okay. Goldo's chasing Ginyu. Ginyu, you have damage. Oh, wow. Goldo, are you sure you want to do this? Also, the AI is still really bad, huh? Ginyu! I mean, I don't expect, like, the NPCs, the AI, to kill each other completely and easily, but something would be nice. What?
That's all for today's training. Go stretch out on your own, everyone.
Why'd you call me a worm? I'm your superior now. I just beat the crap out of you. I should have used time control on you. Also, there's a lot of instructors in this game. Like, a lot of instructors in this. They really land, like, full force on the instructors. New event. Instructor event. Wahahaha! You held your own against all the 4 of them, even though I was trying to help you out. Everyone was impressed with you, which must be music to your ears. Well, as sad as it is to say goodbye, that's all the training I got for you today. And as an elite member of the force, I expect to see you show up ready to go at it again tomorrow. Fatigue will not be tolerated. Take a nice warm bath and get plenty of rest. You're very helpful, Ginyu. Looks like you made some strides. Excellent, your efforts have not been in vain. Alright, listen up. It's time for the next lesson. This time we'll be fighting me, one-on-one. Which means it'll be easy, right? Not so fast. There's a special rule. You have to finish today's training session using a technique of my choosing. See how I just added a whole new dimension to the battle? Did that get your heart racing? What? You mean you've already done something like that? And here I thought I was being original. I had to follow in someone else's footsteps, but this is all in the name of making you more powerful. Hope you're ready because the special course starts right now. After you hit train me and then select the course. Milky Cannon. I'll give you a Milky Cannon. Then I just like point down. And a sheepish grin crosses my face. So Milky Cannon is alright. Fires a slow moving ki blast. Holding down the button will change the technique speed, allowing it to travel.
Today, the great Captain Ginyu will give you a one-on-one lesson. Watch my attack pattern carefully.
Actually, I think Milky Cannon is actually bad, now that I think of it. I'm like, I don't think I've actually ever used it.
Is that clear?
Well, I mean, point blank, it's all right. Oh, yeah. Point blank is really good. Never mind. Jesus. Yeah, point blank is pretty decent.
Nicely done.
Inconceivable, nicely done.
A gold star for today.
Oh, dude, that's awesome. I did change my ultimates over to Dodoria's launcher and elegant blaster because they're amazing. And I feel like I will enjoy them thoroughly. Ginyu House is under attack. Of course it is. You played by the rules pretty nicely. That calls for a little pat on the head. And by the way, the technique I taught you this time is actually one I came up with on my own. The others have their own special techniques as well, but you didn't have one of your own yet. So I thought I'd give you a hand. Use this as a model. Soon enough, you'll be able to create your special techniques all on your own. I hope that is a new thing in the next Dragon Ball game. I want that ability. Like, make my own character and make my own abilities. Maybe even make my own transformation one day, you know. Go completely fanfic on it. See, everything I do is for your benefit. Just make sure you don't show the others the technique I just taught you. If they found out I taught it to you, they'd get bent out of shape and pick a fight with you. Alright. Alright, I'm back and you just had to stop you guys from getting the Namek's Dragon Balls. Let's get started. This feels way too soon, but today's test shall be your last. Oh, have we already done all of them? Damn. No need to act so happy about it. Save all your celebration for later. Listen carefully, because this challenge is way different from the ones you faced up to this point. That's because I'm about to teach you the most powerful technique, and I'm going to do it so at significant risk to myself and others. I'm only teaching you this because I have a great deal of trust in you. I think a lot of good can come from teaching you this technique, so don't let me down. Okay, enough talk. This is your final lesson. Let's do this. Is it gonna be the body change? Oh, yeah. I wish we could change bodies and just keep it. I know that defeats the purpose of, like, creating a character, but that would be pretty neat. I think so, anyways. Alright, swap attributes and skills with the opponent.
Now I'll instruct you using my full power. How do you feel? Honored, right?
Oh yeah, I feel great.
You have the tools to succeed. Be sure to top it all off by using my patented ultimate attack.
Also, I clearly just gave this guy the advantage. I need to change back, because, Chomsen's, like, way more powerful than Ginyu. Though, to be fair, I'm beating the hell out of him right now. Oh, why can't I... Is it four? Why can't I use body change again? He's kicking my ass. Oh, was this all a ruse by Ginyu to get my body? That would suck. I already did that, so... Oh, we just need to beat him.
I'm so happy!
Ginyu, I love you.
Time for the Ginyu Force celebration pose! One,
also, what's coming out of your junk there?
Victory!
I wish you didn't die. Oh, I gained 6 points that time. Well, I want to put on body change just to try it out. I mean, we're not doing parallels just yet. We're actually going to go up against Frieza. Maybe in the parallel missions, I'll swap out either Dodori's Launcher or Zabron's technique to try out body change, see if that works in parallel quest. Yes, brilliant. You've managed to complete all my special lessons. I've never been so moved before. That must mean I'm still the strongest Earthling. I wish. What? It is with great honor that I welcome you as a sixth member of the Ginyu Force. Or at least it would be, unfortunately, if you've been rejected. I really had you going, didn't I? No, you thought you were getting in, didn't you? Oh no, that would be too easy. Don't get disappointed, though. Here comes the Goku part. I'm going to propose to Lord Frieza that you get a force of your very own. I'll retain the Ginyu Force, and you'll become a captain of a brand new force. You will become the twin pillars of Lord Frieza's military might. What do you say? Sounds better than just becoming my lackey, doesn't it? Actually, yes, it does. If that's what you want, just say the word and I'll go talk to Lord Frieza right away. In the meantime, you better think long and hard of the perfect pose for your force. Do we have any good bingo elite? I mean, this is Jocko's pose. It's something.
No way.
We'll come up a pose. Well, we'll pick a pose later. Let's go talk to... Who was that? Oh, I'm just a random player. Are you guys, like, not... Guys. The Frieza is right up there. Like, how are you not flipping out about this? Yeah, dog, nice to see you still have that chair.
Yes.
Oh, my, you live on this planet. Well, it was nice meeting you. You must have some nerve talking to me despite knowing who I am. Or have you come to bother me with some sort of other business instead? Have you come here with the intention of becoming one of my minions? Yes, it would seem so. Excellent. I love those who know their place. Ah, so you've come. I can tell you have a strong desire to serve me. Excellent. Still, you must pass a simple test before I agree to take you in. This test will determine whether or not you will be of any use to me. I sincerely hope you won't disappoint me. You're ready, aren't you? Yes. What are we learning? Death Beam, of course we are. Because that makes sense. That's like... one of your patented moves. That and, Death Ball. And strangle people with your tail. Rapidly fires Ki Blast, suddenly fires Ki Blast, rapidly tapping the button will fire up to three at a time. That's not bad. I'm beating the crap out of you. Ow. Stop it.
Alright. That will suffice. Your talent is quite noteworthy. I expect your future will be bright.
Woo!
I'd like to see you surpass Zabon. No.
Already done that. Ginyu before long. Already done that. You gave me less experience than Ginyu, Frieza. How does that make you feel? Also, I have some stats I have to actually distribute, don't I? I'm never gonna get used to the start of this music. It is now just starting to bug me. Very good, it seems you are more capable than I anticipated. I could trust your education to one of my men, but that would be something of a waste. Instead, I should train you myself. You seem ready to work hard, unlike some of the other soldiers. Alright, before we do that, Frieza, hold up 1 second. And what we gonna do now? Well, we could get this up to 20. And then get up the... Yeah, sure. Then we'll do one here, and then maybe go back to attack for a little bit. We're pretty well-rounded, except for key blasts. We're definitely on the physical side. That's like an understatement.
Yes.
Your training shall now begin in earnest. We'll start with some battles featuring multiple enemies. I have some Cybermen ready for battle. Dispose of them as quickly as you can. Once you have handled that, you'll be helping us invade planets in no time. Alright, but what are you teaching me? Death Crasher? I don't know what that is. I don't remember First Form Frieza having like a physical move. I know Final Form Frieza has that like... it's like the one that Cooler has. And Dodori has. He charges up and charges the enemy. Like this, apparently. That is just the reenactment of what happened in the show. Performs a charging attack at an opponent. Holding down the button will increase the charge distance. When used at maximum, Key Blast will be ignored while moving.
Today's lesson will cover fighting in a skirmish. Once you defeat the Cyberman,
I like
your
it.
Opponent will be new. Your time will be strictly limited. Now remember everything I've taught you.
Beat the heck. That is better than... It's better than when they, you know, it's better when they stand still, you know? It's still really good, though. I mean, okay, it's not really good. It's all right. We didn't get the other one? That's actually surprising. Here comes Frieza. All right. I mean, my strike super should be pretty high. Here we go. Wait, Frieza. Frieza. Ow. Wait for it. And hug me. Frieza. You know, buddy, you try to teach me a move, and then you're like, hey, hit me, and then you just move out of the way. What kind of jackass does that to their son? Yeah, you're my dad now. I hope you know that. Mother, I know they say you're male, but we don't really know. We do know. It's male. But you're not my mom, even though you're male. So get ready for that. Ow. There we go. It does this about as much damage not charged up, it seems.
Continue to perform at this level.
I will do my best. Not sure if I'll use it, but we'll see. Ooh, do I have Bloody Counter on? I don't think I have that on yet. I mean, we're not using our evasive techniques yet, but... Guru's house is being attacked! Of course it is! Yes, I like your style. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. Keep progressing at this rate, and I'll be adding you to my planetary invasion force. Though, come to think of it, I have more important tasks I want to entrust you with. For that, however, you'll need to be even stronger. You know what that means, don't you? Excellent. Keep performing like this and master all of my courses. I like what I see. Frieza, I would serve you with my last breath. Alright, Frieza, I'm back. Just had to stop you from getting the Dragon Balls. It seems you've become even more powerful than before. In that case, I think we can move on to the next course. I'd like to find someone for you to spar against, but there aren't many soldiers left who would give you an adequate challenge. That leaves me with only one choice. For this training session, I shall fight you myself. What? There's no need to thank me. This will give me an opportunity to see how far you've progressed lately. So you're gonna want to kill me after we fight, huh? Death Slicer! That's your, Destructo Disc, right? Oh, no, wait. Maybe it's your Ground Slash? The one you send a beam through the ground? Maybe? Oh, it's Destructo Disc. All right.
Class is now in session. You
Let's see. My lessons, I assume. Oh, come on.
Now give me a demonstration. Listen up. I will naturally be dodging, of course. So be sure your aim is clean.
I don't like aiming, Frieza. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow. Ow. Wait. How do we do that? Oh! Oh, we press the button again and it goes back. Oh, shit.
Now, this is just dreadfully dull. I meant that in a good way, of course.
How does that even... What?
Skills like that would put you among the elite in my army.
Or any army. I will join you, Frieza. And together we will conquer time itself. I want to be evil. I also would, in like... Totally wish for immortality if we could. New instructor event? Ha ha ha, that was quite the rumble. It almost turned serious there for a moment. Which is a good sign. Such power will give me a peace of mind about my army. Alright, yeah. Well, how about when I beat the crap out of you? Soon I must turn you loose. You have no further need for my classes. However, you have been a model student. I would be remiss if I simply ceased teaching you without some sort of capstone course. So I have decided to teach you my ultimate technique. Think of this as the final exam if it pleases you. Is that suitably nerve-wracking? Of course, I fully expect that you will pass, no pressure. Alright. Is it your Death Ball or Supernova? It's Death Ball, alright. I was gonna say, I already have Supernova from the past game. I haven't used it, so... Well, at least not on Shaman's, and I did use it on my Beam character. Alright. Oh! Are we in the Fusion Reborn place? It's hell, right? Huh. Fires a large homing key blast at the opponent.
This will be your final lesson. Having you as a student has given me a lesson in the sheer joy of teaching. So, as a final examination,
Four.
You will use all you have learned in a match.
I'm going to punch you, then hit you with a death ball.
Appropriately. All right.
Okay, so it is 4. Supernova is 5 key blasts, or key bars. This is the... I don't know if it's weaker, but it's definitely the less cooler looking one. And I don't think First Form Frieza actually uses it? First Form Frieza uses Supernova. Let's see, hold your horses. Oh, you're right up my butt, and I threw that at you.
You passed my final examination.
Woo!
Having such a fighter as my first graduate is an absolute honor.
Very well, that's worrisome. Name. Ooh,
you will
blood.
Serve me admirably in the future.
Yes, I will, my lord. That's a pretty decent amount. Death Ball. Eh. I wonder when we're actually going to fight Genimba. I also want his ultimate when he shatters the dimension, like he draws a line. Oh, I wanted that move in the last game. I didn't have it. Excellent. That was perfect. I had no idea that teaching could be so satisfying. I would even go so far as say I've learned something from you. I may have to start taking on trainees more often, though I doubt there'll be many more like you. Ha 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 ha. Nonetheless, under my guidance, you have clearly become the strongest soldier in my army. As such, you will answer my every order with precision and speed. I cannot wait to see you into battle. I'll send you into battle. Ha 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 ha. Oh, anytime. So we're done with the trainers. Alrighty then. Thank God Guru hasn't summoned me. I guess we can go do some parallel quests. I do want to do, like, the other... Like, I should spend some time and feed Majin Buu at the very least. I don't have that much food. But I do want to do, like, Hercules and Freezes and Capsule Corp. So the racial places, the humans, Freezes, and the, Saiyans, right. I don't know how that slipped my mind there for a second. That should be worrisome. Also, I checked out body changed. In the description, it tells you it's only one-on-one battles. Which stinks. Frieza, show yourself. Mystic Flash. Alright. Defeat 20 underlings? Oh, dog! Fine! I don't like the defeat 20 anything quests. They're awful. Alright, so we got Shamisen. My skills are thus so far. Oh, critical upper is gonna be amazing. Alright, so we do that. Who are we going to bring? We can bring Nail. Oh, Mystic Flash is apparently his ultimate. Alright. Do or die, Namek Finger, Evil Flight Strike. Oh, we have these guys. Darkness Rush Ranged. Full Meteor Burst. You know, we're bringing Turles, I think. Yeah. You know what? We'll bring... Oh, we have Cooler, too? We don't have Metal Cooler, though. Let's bring Slug. I can test my power on you. Alright, I mean, no. You can test it on the enemy. That would be cool. I'm fine with you testing on the enemy, not me, though. It's a little bit hairy. Hey. Well, I was gonna bring Nail, but apparently he's right there. How you going, buddy? Yeah. Come on in. Alright, sorry, Turles, what were you saying? That you're gonna go punch a pool in the face? Sounds legit. Oh. We aren't doing that much damage. What? A pool dodged the ultimate technique! Volleyball fish! Fish? No, fist, Chronos. Fish. Damn it, I did it again. I sometimes slur my T's and S's. Oh. Thank you! Oh, it's timed. I did not notice that. Yeah, but why? Why does it do that, Trunks? Can you explain to me why? Also, why does a pool keep resurrecting from the dead? Should we be worried? Do you think he got to the Dragon Balls?
Hand the Dragon Balls over or else.
Oh my god, why didn't that work?
No, I cannot allow evil hands to sully them.
He's right.
I can rest easy knowing you're the one who's got my back.
Turles, would you like to join my new Frieza force? Because I think we'd work out fine. You seem like a legit nice dude. Or an evil guy that wants to rule the universe. Okay, maybe you don't seem like a nice dude, but you sound nice. And that's really all that matters, right? God damn, that's such a good move. That's a tornado! God damn it, Turles. Alright, so 20 more of these? Or 60 more of these? Alright, last one. Can still move. Alright.
My, my. I see you roughed up my men quite thoroughly.
Yes, they are thoroughly roughed. Ow. Stop kicking me. Stop kicking me!
You know what I was just thinking? I was thinking about destroying you, Frieza.
I'm surprised there are still people stupid enough to resist me.
Oh, I got him! Wow, we're doing like
You're
no damage, huh?
Than expected, but you won't be able to defeat me.
Okay, got it right on time.
Get to all Saiyan monkeys.
Ah, Lord Frieza. You're as despicable as I remember.
What? What happened? He, like, teleported out of it. Oh, now he's blocking? You're blocking now, Frieza? I thought you were better than that.
Strong-arming me? It seems you want to die.
Yeah, well, some days, you know. That's not true. All right. That was a stupidly long quest, so I really hope we get... Oh shit, what the hell was it? There was a skill. There was like one skill. I hope we get it. Because I don't ever want to do this mission again. Please. Please. Please, game. Oh, okay, thank god. I think that was the only skill. That, Jesus Christ. I'm not sure if those guys just had a lot of health. Or if I was like... debuffed sometime? I don't know. But that's going to be it for the episode. Thank you for watching, if you... God damn it. fucking guru says. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head to my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.